Hey guys, this is Sharon from With Imitation, and today we're going to answer all your questions about The Reckoning, so stay tuned. Well, the wars from the past, they led in most countries to democracy, and we value that freedom of speech, that we can be who we want to be and live how we want to live. And but you see that society always changes, and there are forces within that will try to bring up the discussion again, what is freedom of speech, and sometimes don't always allow you to be who you want to be. And freedom, it's in general, is something to fight for, and we will always fight for it. That's not something we're going to give up, and so you always have to hold that line and keep on fighting for it. Epic, yeah, epic. A fight, freedom, epic, epic. Nah, metal, yeah. One, epic. A battle, it is a battle song. Anthem, that's a good one, thank you. An anthem, yay. We're all alone, walking in twilight. Because it's a kick-ass song, of course, but it also represents the old With Imitation and the new one in one, I think, in the best way. Jacoby, because he has an amazing voice. He has melancholy, a darkness, rawness, but also a lot of power in his voice, and exactly everything we needed for The Reckoning. He wasn't in the video because of the fact that we were way too late to ask him. Still very happy that it was even on the song eventually. So, we didn't come up with the idea of asking him like 7 days before we were shooting the video, so there was no way he could be on time for that. So we just used his voice for the video eventually. In blood and tears, a thousand times. It's a symbolic enemy. They want to change the way we live, the way we think. They want to take our freedom. They want to assimilate us. Resistance is futile. No, we were about to be abducted, of course. Yeah, bad aliens. Bad aliens!